awesome night to worship God. Amen?
Amen.
Let's do that.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. Turn the light down a little bit this time. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
part of a verse, I'll read the verse and emphasize the part he just gave me. Because it concerns you, it concerns me. It says in Hebrews 4, verse 16, let us therefore come boldly into the throne of grace, that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in the time of need. And this is what he said to me, find grace to help in the time of need. There's grace to help. There's grace to help in the time of need. There's people here tonight, you are in a place, you have a need, and God's got help. Let's go back, let's just worship a little more tonight, all right?
Gracias.